this isn't the path of my choosing. Opportunity born out of sin. All those years wasted longing and losing. Could this be the first time Wendy wins? I believe.
God knows if we'll ever see her again. And Alice seems off. More than usual.
Small. Stupid. Be better than this. Better than them. You have to. You had. You'd won. And then you went weak. You're weak. Calm down, Alice, you'll be fine. Take a breath. Life is death. A fate that no one can outrun. Stay serene. You're a queen. Alice, look at what you've done. Despite your own opinion, you've let a person pass.
Oh, right. Dorothy, what do you plan on adding to all this?
I have to help my stupid friend. Where the hell is Wendy and Tate?
I don't have time for you right now.
You Wonderland people are all the same.
What's that supposed to mean?
That inside of your head must look like a sped-up carnival.
Excuse me!
You're insane.
I am not insane!
I knew we couldn't trust you.
No, honestly, now, must
I? No, honesty is honestly not something you do well.
Dorothy, genius Dorothy, smashes the damn mirror with no clue that Wendy is inside, with no way to get home. But at this point, why would she even want to? I know I wouldn't.
Wonderland was secure. Here on Earth, nothing I trust. Uncertain here, so unsure. Everything turned to dust. No more entering, no more exiting. Now I'm stuck standing still in one spot.
Real cliffhanger, isn't it? I just want to see what's next.